A nerve-wracking obstacle course. That's how some describe their morning commute through the East Mountains. Action 7 News anchor Natalie Swaby continues our team coverage now, showing us what made the drive so dangerous.
On a morning when he'd already had enough problems,
lines are frozen.
Paul Graham faced the final straw.
Trying to build up enough air pressure to keep my brakes operational.
Bad brakes and slippery roads are a combination this veteran truck driver wants nothing to do with.
It got bad right as you got into the canyon, right past Carnwell exit is when it turned bad. It's basically just a sheet of ice. Yeah, and I broke traction about three times trying to get up the hill.
Working to make the morning drive better were lots of road crews paying close attention to Interstate 40. And next in line are main roads like this one. They're getting plowed and salted. And once those are taken care of, it's side streets like this that are getting treated.
And that's good.
But it's not enough to settle on Estacio Ruiz's nerves.
Scary, slidey. See, I've been in California the last 55 years, and I've only been here 2 years. I never drove in the snow. So, oh my God, you know. I hit the brakes when I'm not supposed to hit the brakes, you know, and oh my God.
That's why he stayed in the passenger seat on this day. Meanwhile, when we talked with his trucker, he didn't know when he'd be getting back behind the wheel either.
I need to see if they want me to try to make it back or if they want to send a record.
In the East Mountains, Natalie Swaby, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The snow and high winds created bad driving conditions around the Duke City as well. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee tells us the blast took some drivers by surprise.
Snow, and more snow moved into Albuquerque in a short amount of time. Before the sun even came up, this car wiped out a traffic light at the intersection of Wantabo and Comanche after lost control in the wintry weather. DOT crews were busy all morning plowing streets and salting roads for those who did brave the snowy conditions. From surface streets to interstates, drivers faced snow-packed roads and icy conditions, as well as reduced visibility.
With this morning's snowfall coupled with near-freezing temperatures, it made way for icy and slick roadways.
Once the sun came up, temperatures continued to drop, turning everything wet to ice. This driver at uncertain western trails on the west side lost traction of his SUV, rolling over to the side of the road. But the snow wasn't a deterrent for everyone who hit the roads today.
We love it. We love the snow. We're glad to see it. We don't mind. We're not afraid to drive when there's bad weather.
In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.